Hello again, everyone. I'm Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in New York Yankees history, 1969, the Yankees dealt Tom Tresh, who spent 9 years with them, won the Rookie of the Year award in 62, injury-plagued, solid ball player. They dealt him to Detroit, his hometown, and that's this date in Yankees history. Happy trails.